Hey everyone, I'm Gary Wiryawan. This is not my normal video format. This is just a quick sharing session. I have a message and a feeling that I want to share with you guys that I think is important. And this is a little talk about the importance of photography for non-professionals. So these last few days, me and my fiance, we've been helping my father to sort out his old photo albums from the 70s, 80s, 90s, early 2000s, and so on. And on these photo albums, I can see the pictures of my family members from the older days. Like I can see my sisters when they're still young. I can see my father when he's still young, my mom and myself when I was just born and I was still a little kid and so on. And for your information, my mom passed away in 2007 because of cancer. And when I look at her pictures on the photo albums, it really brings back a lot of memories in me and also a lot of different kind of feeling. I obviously missed her, and yeah, you know, like this whole nostalgia thing, as well as the feeling of being at that exact time and moment. It's just a lot of feelings inside of me right now. Well, long story short, all of these feelings that I have right now really inspires me to, you know, kind of step back a little bit in life, just in general, just to pause for a moment and to think about what is important in your life and what's just distraction and how you kind of like sort it out. In other words, it really encourages me to see through bigger perspective, just to step back a little bit and just to analyze what's my priority in life. In some way, I'm really thankful for these photographs of my mother, especially because she already passed away and I can still see her in the photographs, and that really encourages me to photograph more, you know, try to freeze these little moments in my life so that it can be preserved and it'll be eternal, you know, and I can just look back to these photographs whenever I want to remember these moments, no matter how big or how small is the moment, or how important or how not important it is. Maybe what I'm trying to say is don't let time slip by, you know. In the next few months, I will be getting married with my fiance, and time seems to go really fast for me this last few months. Like all of a sudden, it's just 2 months away before my wedding with my fiance, which I'm really excited, but you know, time seems to fly really fast, and it's like a freight train that doesn't stop anytime soon, you know. And I really think that with photography, it's all about pausing for a little bit, savoring the moment, and just try to reconnect with everything that's important in your life, you know. It doesn't really matter if you are using a proper camera like my Micro Four Thirds system, or if you're just using your cell phone. It doesn't really matter, because all that matters is the photographs itself. Like, if you see the picture and the picture reminds you of that exact time and space in your life, then it's more than good enough. What's more important is for you to pause a little bit, because time won't stop, obviously, and by photographing all these little moments in your life, you'll be able to preserve them for the future. So what I'm trying to say is try to appreciate all the things that already happened in your life, all the things that lead you to right here and right now in your life. And I hope that when you photograph all of these little moments in your life, later on in the future, when you look back on these pictures, you'll be able to bring back the memories, the feelings, and the sense of space and time on that particular moment of your life. And hopefully it'll be able to make you more grateful than ever, more humble than ever, and hopefully it'll inspire you to have a bigger and better perspective about your life overall, you know. And I think that's important, you know, that's important for you, because it'll make you a better person ultimately. Alright, so enough rambling. I hope that this video makes sense to you. I'm really sorry if this is kind of like a long-winded video, because it's not scripted. And I hope that this video inspires you to take more photographs. Take photographs of your family, take photographs of yourself, of your workspace, of your home, of everything that matters in your life. And hopefully in the future, it'll be a reminder for you to become more humble and more grateful in life and inspires you to become a better person, all right? So yeah, that's all for today's video. Thank you for watching and goodbye.